PayNow link. Manny does not have a Payoneer username, so he chooses Pay. After completing his contact details, Manny creates a password, allowing Payoneer to save his details and remember him next time he signs in to make another payment. Manny completes the rest of the payment process, and his payment is sent to Tala. He sees the message telling him that Payoneer has saved his details. Great!